future, but representing your country on this stage, Andy Townsend, you know what it's like. It's like nothing else in football, Clive. You can play for the very best club sides on this earth, but nothing beats the pride and the passion of turning out for your country, for all the million fans back home. You just never forget it.
It has been years in the planning. Some thought we'd never see greatness in a World Cup on African soil. Somehow the spirit of the country that the tournament has shone through.
Yeah, and the welcome for the players, Clive, has always just been overwhelming. This is a unique World Cup. It's a once-in-a-lifetime experience that will long in them.
It's the Republic of Ireland getting underway. Done. O'Shea.
Now he's got the tough bit to do. He's got to beat the keeper. He finds the back of the net.
Watching this
but it's a very closely fought contest, Clive. I think the team that can just find the gear, just up there a little bit more, will go on and boss this match.
runner with the ball.
Well, if they don't make it right, they've only themselves to blame. This game was there for the taking.